こんにちは。先週から動画を3つぐらい載っけていて、友達とか家族にシェアしたんですけど、結構もっと本気でやれとかもっと喋れっていう声が多かったので、今日はちょっと頑張っていきたいと思います。で、今日は、ベイカーズビーチというゴールデンゲートブリッジがすごく綺麗に見えるところまで走っていきたいと思うんで、楽しみにしていてください。で、これが今日1日のプランです。ちょっと本当は10時から走る予定だったんですけど、友達が寝坊してしまったんで、時間が空いたので少し家でトレーニング、懸垂とかプッシュアップしてから行きます。もう時間なので、今から大学の友達をピックアップしに行って、近くのゴルフ場に車を止めて、そこからベイカーズビーチまで走っていきたいと思います。Hey guys.This is my friend Sean.
What's up, YouTube?
He did cross country in high school, so he's a pretty good runner.
And yeah, back in the day, I used to hit my miles, did my thing.
Nice. And I'm a pretty good runner too, so I think it's going to be a good day.
Good morning.
It's a nice view.
Oh, is it? Hmm.
Right.
It's a beautiful view.
Alright, we just run 2 miles here.
And then that Baker Beach down there, we're gonna probably go in there. And Ricky's saying he's gonna take a jump in the water. I don't know, it looks a little cold to me.
Yeah.
All right, we just hit 3 miles over here at Ocean Beach. It's getting a little warm out here. This morning it wasn't too hot, but it's gotten a little hot. I think Ricky's gonna cool off by taking a dip in the water here.
Man, look at those waves. Oh, he knows that's cold. There he goes.
All right, by the way, we just graduated this past weekend. So, do you want to say something?
Yeah, shout out class of 2020. You guys worked hard, congrats.
Yep. All right, just finished up the Baker Beach and we're kind of tired. So we're gonna walk for a little bit.
London, Tyler was in the house this morning, but...
Like 5.5 maybe?
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Yeah, not a bad workout.
Alright, how do you feel right now?
Feel good. Feel good? Always good to get a workout in.
Right.
Especially when you get to stop by Baker Beach. That's a beautiful spot.
Alright, we're gonna do that again. See you guys.
Later.